So lot 103 is a 1930s trade stimulator by Rockola Company. It actually vended chewing gum balls in the bottom and had a gambling component as well. So eight horses, basically, once you put the coin in, spin around a roulette type wheel with a roulette ball that lands on the moving roulette wheel to determine what the payout is going to be for the winning bidder. There is the lock on the back side is no longer present. It was been removed at some point, could be easily replaced.